I am aware of the controversy. As of today, requested a full briefing from the Department of Natural Resources on the facts and the laws relevant to that case. At this time, it appears our conservation officers acted appropriately and in a manner consistent with Indiana law, but we're looking into it. As most of you are aware, Indiana law prohibits the possession of wild animals, and the Department of Natural Resources is tasked under the law by the General Assembly to enforce those measures. So again, we're looking into it. We've requested a full briefing from the Department of Natural Resources on the relevant law and facts, and I look forward to reviewing that. One last thought. Look, we all admire compassion for an injured animal. Hoosiers cherish our animals, whether they're our pets, whether they're livestock, or whether they're wild animals. But this is a state of laws, and as governor of the state of Indiana, my focus is going to be to ensure that our laws are fairly and impartially enforced, and that'll be our focus.